So, do we leave it laying out in the car?
No.
No.
It goes in the lunchbox. That's right. So, all right. So we are now going to collect our water sample from the lake. So, what is the very first thing that we need to do?
Day, collect time.
Okay. So it is 1:10. Sample one. And we're at Ray Bingham. So that is going to be our site name.
It's 2015.
Oh, thank you, dear. And I can't spell. I've gone off the deep end. Okay. And then my name. Okay. And then the time that I pulled the sample. And it is 3 o'clock?
It is.
3:07.
3:07. Okay. All right. So. All of this is now labeled, so I know where it came from, what we're going to do. So, okay, so take the top off, we put it in our little place. We do not touch the inside of the bag, and we pull it up, okay? Now, do we stick our fingers in there? No, because we need to keep the
pure.
Okay, now. Do we go in and dip it this way, towards us?
No.
No.
Upstream, all right? So. I went up.
Your gloves?
Less than
a glove. Yeah, I went about to the top of my glove. Okay.
Not on the surface is the thing. You don't
yes,
want to get
yes,
surface water.
Yes, you don't
water.
Want to get the
risky.
Surface water.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay. So, we need to seal it. Come back. 1, 2, 3.
So, if you've got water that's got a lot of E. coli or a lot of E. coli in it, and you're doing your little swirly cue, and you swirl some of it in your face.
Okay. Just make out
your
will as soon as possible.
Yeah, before you get out of here.
I'm as blind as a bat. I have to make sure I'm looking towards the bag. But, you know, turn your head so you don't get in the
safety glasses wouldn't hurt.
And safety glasses would help. Wouldn't hurt. But like I said, I'm as blind as a bat. I can't see, so I'm looking towards what I'm doing. So,
you can turn your head and whirl away from me.
Probably my city board is worse.
You can whirl away from me. All right.
So now that I've got my sample, what do I want to do with it?
Put it in the same
drug. What I want to
do,
I want to make sure that it's not going to leak. Right? Okay, so I put it into my cooler now, right? So we are ready now to go home and play our samples. Okay. Now, we are going to pretend that my gloves are dry because we have taken these off.